Conventional wisdom has it that an independent repair shop is a better bet than a dealership for having your car repaired, but that's not as true today as it used to be. This is occurring because profits on new car sales are so low that the dealer service departments have to be profit centers in order for dealerships to survive. Here are the pros and cons for each option. To retain their franchise licenses, dealerships must pay for training their technicians and providing special tools and equipment so you can expect their service to be expert. Dealers have access to proprietary information on their new vehicle, information that is often needed for proper diagnosis and repair. Also, dealerships service mostly the makes and models that they sell. Since they are very knowledgeable about those cars, they can usually identify a problem faster. The dealership is tied to the auto manufacturer, so if the customer is unhappy, they can always take their complaint to the manufacturer. Dealership technicians are usually paid a flat rate. If a specific repair calls for a flat rate of $100 for 2 hours of work and the repair person can do the job in 1 hour, they will still receive $100 in compensation. If the job takes longer than 2 hours, the customer isn't charged extra. That's the upside. The downside is that because of the incentive pay, the repair person may cut corners to finish the repair in less than 2 hours and pocket more money. Many dealers provide a free loaner car or a courtesy shuttle if the customer has to leave the car to be fixed, something seldom done at the smaller independent. Independent shops tend to be small, employing only 3 to 5 technicians. So, over time, the customer will come to know the owner and the techs, and is able to pose questions directly to the mechanic working on their car. Independent shops usually use aftermarket parts. Dealerships generally use original equipment manufactured parts, even though they are more expensive than aftermarket. Traditionally, independents have had lower hourly labor rates than dealerships. That differential is closing as independents face rising costs. Rapid technological change in the auto industry has resulted in the need for ongoing training and the purchase of new tools and equipment. Still, the independent repair person is usually paid an hourly rate or a salary. Therefore, the mechanic has no incentive to rush through a repair or to compete with the other techs for the easier job. For more useful tips on vehicles, go to prudentvaluecars.com.